With praise and thanksgiving they sang to the Lord. He is good, His love towards Israel endureth forever. And all the people gave a great shout of praise to the Lord, because the foundation of the house of the Lord was laid. I will give thanks to the Lord because of His righteousness. I will sing the praises of the name of the Lord Most High. I will give thanks to you, Lord. With all my heart, I will tell of all your wonderful deeds. I will praise God's name in songs and glorify Him with thanksgiving. Come, let us sing for joy to the Lord. Let us shout aloud to the rock of our salvation. Let us come before Him with thanksgiving and extol Him with music and song. For the Lord is the great God, the great King above all gods. Enter His gate with thanksgiving and His court with praise. Give thanks to Him and praise His name. For the Lord is good and His love endureth forever. His faithfulness continues through all generations. Give thanks to the Lord, for He is good, and His love endureth forever. Let them give thanks to the Lord for His unfailing love and His wonderful deeds for mankind. Let them sacrifice thanks offering and tell of His works with song of joy. Devote yourself to prayer, being watchful and thankful. Rejoice always, pray continually, give thanks in all circumstances, for this is God's will for you in Christ Jesus. Through Jesus, therefore, let us continually offer to God a sacrifice of praise, the fruit of our lips that openly profess His name, and do not forget to do good and share with others, for with such sacrifice, God is pleased. Sing to the Lord with grateful praises. Make music to our God on the harp. I will give thanks to the Lord because of His righteousness. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord.